In this video, I'm going to show you how to export an RIS file from your EndNote library. Now, an RIS file can be used to import your references into a different reference manager, such as Zotero or Mendeley, and this is how you go about it. You can either export all references, which means that you're going to click on this All References tab, or you can export references from a specific group, which means you highlight the group, or you can maybe choose to export just a few references, which means you can click on one reference and then choose a group, a few references in a row, or separate references here and there, holding in shift or control depending on what you want to do. In this case, let's go here and we say file, export. Make sure that this is on text file. Choose RefMan RIS export here. If this is not on the list, RIS, if it's not on the list, go to select another style. Type in R, which will take you to RefMan RIS export. Choose, there you go. And now you can save it. I've already saved it, so make sure you choose the right folder so that you know where it's saved. And your references would have been exported into RIS. Now, let's say I want to import an RIS file. Now, I have an RIS file on my computer. Go to Import, File. Change this to RIS Manager. It will probably be on EndNote Library. Change it to RIS, Reference Manager, RIS. You can choose if you want to include the duplicates, if you want some form of translation. And you can choose your RIS file. Here's my RIS file, RIS formatted file. And click import, and you'll see my imported references are here. Now, that RIS file was a specific group that I exported from a different library. And now from here onwards, you can choose all these references. So click on one of them, press Control A, right click, add references to, and let's say we want to add them to our balance group. If you want to create a new group, you can do that. Here's my new group, and it contains my references. And of course, you can rename your group. Let's call it tendons, our Achilles tendinopathy articles. And there you go, as easy as pie. And enjoy playing around with EndNote.